Okay, this is the daisy floor plan here in Sun City Mesquite by Dale Webb. This is our smallest floor plan that we offer. It's a two bedroom, two bath, a great little entryway here. Kitchen is right here, right off the garage. Got a little dinette area here. You come into the kitchen, you'll see we've got a little pass-through window into the dining and great room area. Great little area here. You got a place for living room and dining. Let's go check out the secondary . There's the laundry room. Actually got a little space in here extra as well. And you can install cabinets above the washer dryer if you like. A little coat closet. Here's the secondary bathroom. We got a tub shower combo here. And here is the second bedroom. Got a closet over on this side over here. Back down the hallway and into the living room area. Got a nice patio, covered patio in the back. Here is the master bedroom, quite a bit larger than the secondary. You can have an optional bay window here to make it a little bit bigger. And here is the master bath. Two sinks and a shower. You can actually do a tile shower there if you like. And then here is the master closet. Quite a bit of space here. And that is the daisy floor plan.